The draft is hours away. The Cavs don't have a GM yet, or will they?
Well, Chauncey Billups met with Dan Gilbert in Detroit yesterday, in Cleveland today, and other members of their staff. And after a lot of meetings, Chauncey has told people that he is conflicted about this job. He doesn't know whether he wants to take it or not. It's a really good job, Larry. It's going to be high paying. It's going to be president of basketball operations. Those are things that Chauncey would want to leave here at ESPN. But it's a tough job, too. Dan Gilbert's hard on general managers, and LeBron James only has 1 year left on his contract. But Chauncey doesn't see that as an encumbrance for the job. He's not afraid of that. He's more concerned about his family. He's very happy in Denver. His daughter's going to be a senior in high school next year. He doesn't want to uproot them, and that is as big of a deal as anything else.